In question three, you're actually going to have your coil inside the magnetic field, but you want to make sure that the light bulb is outside the field. And then what it wants you to do is it wants you to move the thing vertically. It wants you to move it up and down and see what happens. Okay.